Good morning, good morning. Back with another video. You know the drill. Have to do one every single week, or I'm not doing a good job, but I try my best. That's why I can think one today, which will probably be on Friday when I release it. So, happy Friday. So today I weighed myself and I was just under 76 kilos, which is, we're going good. Heavier from last week, which is good, which is very good. And we're doing today's video, bit of a surprise, but we're going to the gym. I bet you didn't guess that, but we are, we're going to the gym. My eyes just, yes, they have sleep in them, I think, but if you get me, I feel amazing. I need to have some breakfast, so I will see you guys in a bit. So, I've just had breakfast. Amazing. Got the Gymshark drip on. Saucy. No, but I'm currently sourcing my stuff out of college. The food for the day, which we got there. Fantastic. I got a decent day. The only annoying thing is, I've got a 4 hour break, but look. We've got hamsters now. Hercules and Humphreys. Unfortunately, they're sleeping, but I'm sure one day you will end up seeing them in the video. Yes, now they're very cute. Little hamsters. Which is good, but I need to have to college in a minute, so I have no clue what I'm going to do next. Maybe at the gym, you never know, so I'll see you then. So, I've just got to the gym. I can already tell it's going to be an amazing session, so the pre-workout, I can feel it, the music, it's sensational. Got the Gymshark drip on, the new, sensational. Got speed bench today, and then shoulders and arm work after, so it's gonna be sensational. So without further ado, I'll see you when I start benching.
There's a stranger in bed. There's a pounding in head. Glitter all over the room. Think the Session. As you can tell, as I'm walking out the gym, it's very good. It's very good. I'm happy with how it went. Pump was good. I feel like, you know, my biceps have gotten a bit bigger over time, which is nice to see because half the time I feel like they're dreadful. So it's good, but only because of the lighting and pump. Yeah, but nah, it's been a good day. Good session, good everything. Life is good. It's early winter, which is amazing because winter's the best time of the year. It's like, who doesn't want to be walking from the gym in the dark, feeling like an absolute alpha male, as I may say. So, yeah, I'm on my way home. Can have something to eat when I get home, obviously, because I need food. Yeah, I mean, I'm not too sure, but I will be able to. Might be a bit of a surprise, but I'm going somewhere on Saturday. Don't want to identify where, because pretty interesting, very interesting, and something to do with fitness. I'm very much looking forward to it. I have been for 9 months, so yeah, currently walking up from the gym, so I'll end the video here. You're still watching, thanks. Drop a like if you would, subscribe if you haven't. You know, I don't like saying those things, but obviously it helps, it really does, and I'll see you in the next video.